what you want. If you're sick and you need to get well, tell them what you want.
I know that.
If you're sick and you need to get well, tell them what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want. If you want your body healed, tell him what you want. If you want your body healed, tell him what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want.
Well, it's in the name of Jesus.
Tell him what you want.
In
the name of Jesus. Tell him what you want. In the name of Jesus, tell him what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want.
And if you want salvation,
tell him what you want.
If
you want salvation, tell him what you want. If you want salvation, tell him what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want. Tell him what you want. If you want the Holy Ghost, tell him what you want. If you want the Holy Ghost, tell him what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want.
We are not Jesus on the mainline.
Tell him what you want.
So glad that
Jesus on the mainline. Tell him what you want.
So glad that
Jesus on the mainline. Tell him what you want. You just call him up and tell him what you want.
Kumbaya, kumbaya.
Tell him what you want.